This is a lovely example of a sarcophagus tea caddy, dates to about 1830. Unusual break front, very unusual curve, you never normally see that. It's pewter inlaid, it's a beautiful piece of shell, and it's in lovely condition. The interior, you've got this ivory lip, it's got a working key, all the original pink velvet plush backing. Pretty much just as it was made, but a beautiful box in beautiful condition. Thank you.